Once you hit OK, you will be pulled into the firmware of the particular scanner. So of course for Fujitsu, this now pops up the firmware for the Fujitsu scanner. It has an image of the dimensions of the document as well as rulers, so width settings on the width and height of the document. And then over here, you will see file settings. You'll see resolution, scan types, paper sizes, and a couple of other different options. So we'll go through those in just a second.